In this video tutorial, I'm going to show you how to add already installed games to your Epic Games Launcher library. So let's say you have an external hard drive, you're trying to do some transfers, you want to get the games you already downloaded, not have to wait for them to download. So what you want to do is first you need to locate the download folder or the folder where all of your Epic Games installed games are located. So click one of the three dots here next to one of your games already installed and then go to manage. Once under manage here, where you see the installation option, you want to click the folder with the magnifying glass. That will open up the install location. It'll open up that specific games location. So you want to go back one to where it says Epic Games. So for you, it may be something along the lines of like your C or a D drive, Epic Games folder, and that's where the actual games are installed to. Once you've done that, you now want to go to the game that you want to add that's already installed on your PC. So for me, that is Honkai Star Rail. So as you can see, here's Honkai Star Rail. If I wanted to, I'd click install and it would go through the whole process. But for me, I already have a folder here under my storage here on another drive that has my already installed Honkai Star Rail. And it's a rather large game. So as you can see, if I right click on that, I can go to properties and I can see all of the files are already installed. And the easiest way of doing this is just right clicking here in the Epic Games folder like so, going to new, folder, and then go ahead and create a new folder. I always title the name of the folder, the name of the game with no spaces, and then in parentheses, real, so I know exactly this is the one that I want it to be. Once I've done that, I then go back over to the Epic Games Launcher. I start the install. So you start the install for the game like so. Go ahead and install it. And as you can see, it's going to confirm that. Then you want to click the three dots and go to cancel install. That will cancel that install. Now, if we go back over to the folder, you can see here under the Epic Games folder, it created one automatically. So that's going to be the one that we delete. So you can see that's going to be the name of the folder. So the one that was auto-created from the Epic Games Store, you want to right-click and you want to delete that. So you can delete that there. Now what you do is you go to the one you created here. So you do that there and you want to rename and you want to just delete the real in parentheses there. And then you go back over to the actual folder where that game is. And you can see I double click into that game and here's all the different files. So I select all of those files, click and hold, drag them into that folder within the Epic Games folder. Go ahead and hit continue. Now, if we go back over to the Epic Games Store here and you click on install, go ahead and do install just like so. It'll find the files. You hit yes, and you can see the install goes super fast. It begins to verify, and you can now launch the game and play the game because you've already transferred it over. And as you can see, that game is now installed on my Epic Games Launcher, and I can just launch it here from the Epic Games Launcher when I want to. That's it. That's how you transfer files over from games that are already installed to Epic Games. If you have any questions, put those down below, and I'll see you guys in the next video.